kami ang palabok pasta. Because my helper, she request me to cook pasta because she want to eat. Okay, here's your request, mga Inday. It's very special palabok. So now, I'm gonna start my palabok. So first, I'm gonna stir fry a little bit the fruit. Make a brown fruit. Need to sprinkle a little bit of pepper and salt. Ang garnish lang itong fruit. Ang garnish. And then a little bit squeeze of calamansi. Calamansi or lemon. Okay. So we need to wait the prawn. Okay, the prawn is, the sauce is. You need to put here. This is the garnish, all the palabok pasta. So now I need to make the sauce of palabok. Just a little bit of coconut oil. Then need to stir fry the onion. And the garlic. The minced pork. It's not much, maybe around half of the 1/4. Now, make the taste good, the palabok. We make the sauce. A lot of pepper. So, this one of soy sauce. This is my main sport. Now, I use the seed we call a sweetie. A sweetie in English is anato seed. So, this is 2 cup. I soak with hot water, so we need to put all here the to make a color. Then you use the one in the ready to make, the one in the pocket. It's not really advisable, for my opinion. It's not really recommended for me. This is healthy, the anato seed, we call a sweetie. So, we can add a little bit of cornstarch, maybe 2 teaspoons. Not much. Okay, that's it. Look at that. This is the. And then we need to wait, we boil, and then it's ready. That, oh my gosh, and now sige na lang, sprinkle of a little bit chicharon, and then egg. Dali ate, tilaway ate, oh. Egg and then prawn. Te! Ikaw na lang katilaw, te. Dali na. Oh, and then calamansi. Dali ka, oh. Si ate, you want to try my palabok? Dali, te, dali, te.
Anyo? Makungitan.
Dali na, kay. So, si ame, te, tell me. And then, I need to... finish all the. According to Ate, she said this is really yummy. Okay, guys, mga girls, so it's ready to eat your request, palabok. Oh, your request is already cooked. So now you eat. Come here. Where is everybody? So there, here's all the ingredients. We have a boiled egg, stir-fried prawn, and chicharron, and calamansi, and spring onion. So if you want to all garnish at the top, and you need to put the sauce, okay. So guys, thanks for watching. Bye-bye. So now it's time to eat our palabok. Bye-bye.